Hello student, welcome to my channel. Now we learn AutoCAD Trim Command in more easy way. Trim Command means cutting part of a object or erase part of the object by a cutting edge. Trim command shortcut TR, type TR, enter. Select object. Select object means select cutting edge. Here we trim this portion of the line. Cutting edge is this line. So select object. Select object means select cutting edge. Select this line. Then again select object. There is no other cutting edge. So enter. Next, select object to trim. Click on this line. Okay, clear. Now we trim this portion of the line, this portion of the line, this portion of the line, and also this portion of the line. Now we type TR, shortcut of trim command, type TR, enter. Select object. Select object means select cutting edge. We select, click on this portion. Next, specify opposite corner. Click on this corner. Next, select object. Here all object are selected. So we press enter. Next, select object to trim. Here all are cutting edge. So select object to trim. Click this portion of the line. Again select object to trim. Click this portion of the line. Again select object to trim. Click this portion of the line. Again select object to trim. Click this portion of the line. Next, enter. Okay, it is clear. Now we trim this portion of the line, this portion of the line, this portion of the line, this portion, and also this portion. Now type TR, shortcut of trim command, enter. Select object. Select object means select cutting edge. Select this line. This is the cutting edge. Next, again select object. There is no other cutting edge. So press enter. Next, select object to trim. Click this corner and specify opposite corner. Okay, next, enter. All upper portion of the line are trim. It is clear, my student? Okay, thanks.